Hi there. In this video, you'll learn how you can build Appian interfaces faster by teaming up with Appian AI Copilot to generate an interface from a fillable PDF form. Using this new generative AI feature, you can have a quality interface that looks polished and follows design best practices almost instantaneously. Simply upload a fillable PDF and let AI Copilot convert it into an Appian interface. After that, you take control by 1. Reviewing the AI-generated content for accuracy, and 2. Using our low-code tools to further edit your interface. Let's see how AI Copilot works. I want to convert this fillable PDF form that Acme Automobile employees use to apply for healthcare reimbursement into an Appian interface. This form is moderately intricate, but AI Copilot is a huge time accelerator, so I'll be able to have a quality interface almost immediately. Because I am transitioning from a PDF to web formatting, there will be some details in this form that a digital interface won't need. For example, users won't need to fax or email the form because all submissions will be digital. I'll take care of these additional edits after AI Copilot is done. I'll start by creating a new interface. As you can see, there's a brand new AI Copilot area in the top right of this interface. This is where I'll upload my PDF form. For best results, you should always use fillable PDFs. These are the PDFs that allow you to enter and save data. I'll click Yes, Generate Instructions. This will create a card with the AI-generated summary of the form's contents. You don't necessarily need to generate instructions, but it will create a default card with the summary of the form's contents that you can easily edit as you see fit. Voila! AI Copilot just informed me via chat that my interface is done generating. Let's review this AI-generated interface together. AI Copilot has captured the form's title and built a beautiful header to display it. It identified key sections and fields correctly. Overall, this layout looks clean, balanced, and professionally designed, something that even a speedy developer can't accomplish this fast. Also, notice the card-style radio buttons for the injury type and signature field. By the way, if your form has field-level instructions, AI Copilot can capture these as well. Before I proceed to edits, let's glance at the rule inputs. Notice that this generated interface is already configured to capture data. If I type something into this form, you'll see that rule inputs get populated with data. Also, if I select any field and then scroll to the Display Value and Save Input To properties, they are already configured to capture data. Next, it's time for me as a developer to step in, review the AI-generated content for accuracy, and then implement necessary edits. AI Copilot rendered the form header, sections, and individual fields, which is impressive. Remember, it's always a good idea to step back and review whether sections and wording that got rendered digitally still make sense after a transition from a PDF to web formatting. Fortunately, since AI Copilot already generated most of my interface, I'll be able to fine-tune this design with simple, low-code edits. First, let's apply the right branding. Here, I'll simply change the color of the header cards to the hue of blue from Acme Automobile's branding palette. If your team relies on reusable layouts from the design library, you can simply replace the AI-generated header with a header approved by your team's UX designer. Second, I'll review the form to see whether any design choices from the original PDF form still make sense in this digital interface. For example, the form title makes sense for a PDF document, but a web user would likely expect something more straightforward. I'll edit the title to Report a Claim. Also, I should drop the wording about emailing or faxing this form, since this form will now be submitted electronically. Additionally, Let's replace the paragraph component for supporting documentation with the file upload component, since an electronic submission allows us to submit all documents online. I'll drag and drop the file upload component to the interface, and then quickly configure it in the component configuration pane. I'll update the label to supporting documents, copy over my instructions, select the target folder for uploaded documents, and configure selected files and save files to properties to capture this data using the AI-generated rule inputs. Finally, let's retitle AI-generated summary to simply instructions. I won't touch the summary in the card for now, but this text can be easily tailored to provide any additional guidance for your app users. And that's it, at least for now. In just a few minutes, I've created this working interface that looks professional and can be easily added as a form to my app. For frequently asked questions about AI Copilot, check the corresponding page in Appian documentation. Thanks for watching and happy learning! To stay on top of Appian's latest generative AI and automation features, please like this video, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to see more videos like this one.